very nice, 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 very nice. So many people in the same
Hope you're winning. Hope you're winning. The name of the place is Cash, right? Cash?
Burley, go ahead.
No, we're going to let Burley introduce this because there's some important government information that comes along with this song.
Okay. So we're going to spill some of the truth about Ambrosia. You know, Ambrosia is known for a lot of love songs. But in the 70s, we got a call from the United States government saying that we needed to shut down the love songs because there was a population explosion and they said our songs were part of the problem. So we thought about it and we tried writing a bunch of songs to go the other way, but you know, Ambrosia is love. So here's what we came up with.
Hope it misguided of the thinking that I had been untrue. But if you think that we'd be better parted, gonna hurt me, but I break away from you. Just give me the sign. 'cause that's
how much I need
it for you, baby.
Joe Puerta!
Ken Stacy over there. Thank you so much.
Holy cow. Thank you so much. We're going to go back to our second album, the title track from our second album, which we did when we were 5 years old, by the way. That's why we look so good today. Now, some of the band, I'm not sure if they were born, but yeah, no, I think they were by then. But, so we had help, you know, on this second album. And on the end of our first album, too, a young producer engineer came in to help us, and his name was Alan Parsons, and he helped us do this record. The title of the song is called Somewhere I Never Traveled. And then we're going to do my favorite Ambrosia song featuring Joe and Mary Harris, and that's called Heart to Heart.
But it can't be only
Tune off of the 180 album, which I don't know if people out there purchased it, but it came out, well, the year is somewhat entailed in the title. This is a song called Living on My Own. Give me some drums.
Baby, when you left me here, I was so alone and full of fear. Thought that I would be all right, but it's hard to last these lonely
rockets and moonshots, spending all the heavens, money we make it, but before we see it, you take it, yeah. That ain't living. Oh, that ain't living. That ain't living. Oh, that ain't living. Living, living. Yeah.
Thank you so much. This next song we're going to do, we throw in a little special treat. Several months ago, it was earlier in the year. It's hard to believe the year is almost over, isn't it? But this was a song we started off with. We were asked to do the whole first album from start to finish, just playing the whole first album. So this song, we hadn't played in a long time. And about the same time we were asked to do this whole album, where we're bringing out this older song, we were told we were going to be doing a benefit concert with the amazing Stevie Wonder. He's going to be on the bill. And we were so excited to think Stevie was going to open for us. We thought, wow. Wow, this is great. But as it turned out, you know, he didn't show up. He never showed up. But we did pull off a little Stevie Wonder in this other song, and you'll hear how we combine the two in a minute. Here we go.
One, two, three. Beat him and I ain't the team.
You know what? I don't care what the federal government says. We're going to do some love songs for you now. Because that's probably why you came here tonight. And, you know, we have to do it because we feel it. Here we go.
Talk about the things I do.
You're the only woman that
So right now we'd like to do, thank you for recognizing one of our biggest hits. Right now we do a song. This is our first single we've released in a long, long time. It's a new song. We did it for a show called The Sparrow's Nesting, which is supposed to be coming out sometime this year on Fox, they say, but who knows. But at least we did the song for them. They've got it, and it's out right now on CD Baby. I think we did. It's a song called Hopes and Dreams. Second, we'll barely readjust his.
No, don't, not me, Mr. Ken Stacy.
Ken Stacy's readjusting.
Hey, by the way, how about a hand for Mary Harris on the keyboards and vocals to my left? Mr. Douglas Jackson back here on the electric guitar and vocals. Mr. Christopher Reed North on the organ and soon some vocals. Mr. Ken Stacy on acoustic guitar and vocals. Mr. Joe Lewis Port on the bass and vocals. And I am Burley the Magnificent on the drums and vocals. And here's that new song we promised.
Two, three.
See the reason for the grief, not so hard to recognize. You've retreated to the comfort of that tattered old disguise. And a million hallelujahs seem to call on you to rise. So get on your feet and open up your eyes. Live your dreams, hopes and dreams, oh dreams that you yet to realize. How you put them on for years, never tried them on for size. Stolen key till you finally set them free. Every doubt you ever harbor, every move you
Thank you. That is a new song. If you want to listen to it more, go to CD Baby right now. Now, people ask sometimes, how do you write your songs? And there's no rhyme or rules about it. We come up with them. Usually it's in the shower or driving and stuck on the freeway in Los Angeles or something like that. But this song was an experiment. Everybody went into a different room and wrote some lines of random poetry. It could be about anything. And then we try to make sense of the different lyrics and make a song out of it. The song we came up with is called The Brunt. It's going to feature Mr. Burley Drummond.
One, two.
He's been quick on the left, bounce back. Face the brunt of his attack. In the land of night, I'm king. Till the alarm clouds. It's a brand new day.
Thank you.
And yes, he was born with that name.
I keep thinking that I'm not.
said it's wrong, wrong, wrong. Keep holding on. My yesterday, no more.
Jackson, Christopher North,
I have a seat.
Thank you.
Music business is a very crazy business, you might imagine, and it's getting crazier forever. Ever, I should say. I've got a couple of family members as well as Burley and Mary, and some family members in the music biz. And I want to wish them all the best. This is a song about the struggle to make it the biz called Life Beyond LA.
Thank you.
saying that I don't miss you.
Fun playing here, I gotta say. This next song, very special in our career. It was nominated for 3 Grammy Awards, and we were so excited to be going to the Grammys, of course, with 3 nominations. But the first 2 categories went by, and we fortunately didn't win, but we thought we had a very, very good chance of winning the final category, which was the best vocal by a duo or group, vocal performance by a duo or group. But we lost to Funky Town.
Funky Town!
A little sad, but we did have fun at the parties anyway. But this is for all of you. It's because you're the biggest part of us.
2, 3, 4. All right, you can all help us out a little bit here. I know there's a lot of singers in this room tonight, right? You know the words, and there's a lot of room right here. Come on, come on, this is the moment. You got somebody next to you, grab them, come up here and dance. Somebody on that side of the bar, grab somebody over there, bring them up here and dance.
There's a new sun rising. I can see the new rising. And it keeps me realizing you're the biggest part of me.
Part of me.
Well,
bless you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we've come all the way from Los Angeles. Some walked here, practically. So we want to do something before we go. We want to do a couple things before we go. First, we're going to unleash the one and only Mr. Christopher North, because you don't know what you've got on this stage until we turn him loose.
Pure.
The one, the only Mr. Christopher North, and then we have a little Christmas thing for you. So please bear with us for two more songs.
We've proven you can dance. Now we gotta see if you guys can sing a little bit. You guys, it's a very, very simple part, very, very simple. All you gotta do is one sound, you can say an ah, like you're going to the doctor, you stick your tongue out. No, you don't stick your tongue out, just say ah. And you do two notes. One, back, and forth. Goes like this. Better, I think. Now remember that it's gonna come back
later. I like
it.
Hear me cry, come on.
All right, to have a little fun. Bring out the wild man over there. Now, this next song, it's a little late, you could say, for Christmas, but it's never too early to get ready for next Christmas, right? Start packing right now this presents. This is a song by
Donny Hathaway. This is a song by Donny Hathaway. Any Donny Hathaway fans out there? Oh, yeah, come on. You got to be. How could you not? Well, I think we're all still a little glow in the Christmas and holiday spirit, right? Doesn't go away that fast, I hope. Right? Okay, well, we're going to get you back into it.
what you say. Shake a hand. Shake a hand.
God bless you. Peace. Peace and love. Merry Christmas.
Thank you so much. We're going to be outside. We'd love to meet every one of you. We're going to be over there outside and love to meet you. Ladies and gentlemen, Mary Harris, Joe Puerta, Ken Stacy, Christopher North, Doug Jackson, Burley the Magnificent. Thank you so much.
See you out there in a minute.